In community news, some new artwork unveiled in Klamath Falls last night. Take a look. World-class bronze sculptor Steven Savides created the three giant bronzed pelican sculptures. Take a look at them being unveiled last night. The $85,000 project was made possible by three major donors: Sky Lakes Medical Center, the City of Klamath Falls, and the Wendt Family Foundation. The sculptures can now be seen in Commons Park and the 1100 block of Main Street in Klamath Falls. The Jackson